got one God to serve.
One God.
Sing
one
together.
God. Yeah,
I'm with that. I'm with that. Hey, coming up, your chance to win a chili cheese dog combo. Listen for the sound there, and you can win a chili cheese dog combo, fries, plus a drink. Personally speaking, I suggest the Charlie Splash.
You Minister always Lyons, do. You
I do.
Always do.
I do. I do.
But
I,
you
I
do know they sell tea and other Cokes and drinks.
I didn't know that. I didn't know that.
Yeah,
lemonade
even.
I'm
you
know? Cool where I'm at.
Yeah.
Give me the Splash. Yeah, the Charlie Splash. Yeah, Minister Lyons, let's splash into the word.
Listen up. You know, when we go through life, sometimes we just continue to do the same things over and over again. We continue to do the same bad habits and carry the same bad attitudes over and over again. Well, you know, the word says that we are to renew our minds to the things of God. And when we do that, you can just watch the stronghold break down, because we can do all things through Christ who strengthens us.
Most definitely.
Amen.
Thank you for that word of wisdom, Minister Peggy Lyons. Here's Michelle Williams. Heart to yours, WZBN.
Albany's gospel leader, Praise 105.5.
Yeah.